My son Johnny, it seems like only yesterday you said, "Mom, I've got HIV." I said, "What can I do?" You said, "Just be there for me." It seemed to me that time stood still. The room turned upside down. Life just stopped, and I stared at the phone, and I didn't hear a sound. 1,000 years flashed by as I thought of all I'd miss, of all the laughter, hugs, and smiles. Say, "I love you," and your kiss. And on that day, we took a vow to not worry about death, to live and love each day, to treasure every breath. 20 years have come and gone. You're still doing the dance. You're doing so much for others. You've been given another chance. Today there's hope. We know more now. You won't accept defeat. It's time to live, to learn, to grow. The gifts are bittersweet. Thank you so much. I love my son so much. And I'm still concerned about him because now he's got cancer in the bone from the HIV.
We will keep him in our prayers.
Yes, keep him in your prayers. And he's still working and doing chemotherapy also. I'm so grateful to be able to do this here now with you guys.
Thank you.